This is simply a fantastic magnetic toy. To make this, you require a couple of ring magnets, a bicycle spoke, a cycle nut, a small toy motor. Now, here is a card strip with two toilet rolls mounted. On this is mounted a toy motor and a 1.5-volt battery. And the motor has a plastic sleeve on its shaft. And place the motor and the battery on the left side of the toilet roll. Then a ring magnet will stick to a bicycle spoke. Now you hang a bicycle nut from this ring magnet. This will make it heavy. And then place this ring magnet in a bicycle spoke and keep rotating it only in one direction. And the magnet will move from the right to the left. Once it reaches the left, just flip it over. Keep rotating it in the same direction, and now it will move from the left to the right. There is a switch in the direction of the motion. Now hang this magnet by a cycle spoke and put two cardboard stoppers. Place the right side of the cycle spoke on the toilet roll and attach the left side to the motor shaft with the help of a sleeve. Now, this is the top view of the entire assembly, which is very easy to make. Now, on switching on the motor, connecting it to the battery, the motor will spin. And look at this. The magnet has a white facet and the black facet, and it flips over. Now the white, now the left. The white. There is a variation of this. Instead of a single magnet, you can have two magnets hanging with a sleeve in the middle, and they would keep reciprocating this dance, keep going to and fro. You can hang a bucket, a small paper bucket, from the magnet, and of course the bucket will also move to and fro. And here you can see this very clever girl enjoying and playing with this toy.